Do you need a little magnifier?
When you hear the term albino or albinism, most people will tend to think of things like white hair, white skin.
And it's not the only things that we deal with. There's something that maybe people don't see, and that's the vision problems. Four of them are legally blind. So with albinism, there's a lack of development in the eye, and so their rods and cones are impacted by albinism, and that's in the back of the eye. And you can't fix problems from the back of the eye. You can only fix problems with the lens. So our kids don't wear glasses because their vision is so bad that glasses don't improve it enough to make it worthwhile.
It's too bright in here.
They are photophobic, which means that they're very light sensitive. So we keep our house a little bit on the darker side.
Their eyes are super sensitive.
When we're inside, we like to keep less light, so it's darker than normal.
We close the blinds a lot.